this. She said, the problems that you face and the fears that you face are the steps back that allow you to go even further than you would have done had you started from here. And I think that that's a really inspirational way to look at it, actually, in terms of fear, in terms of